One thing I have to tell black people, because they interview you, we don't know if the world are going to like me, because I don't like nothing, I don't hate nothing, I deal with everything with a clear conscience, but I tell you something, I don't like blood clad black people, and you know why I don't like black people? Them two pussy will fuck up. Because look here, you try to help them, that's great. Maybe just a handful of them, we know the stigma where you say, the youth are real, don't kill him yet. So I'm going to see Caucasian get rich and kill them one another. Oh, I'm gonna see Mongolian and I get rich and I kill them one another. Oh, I'm gonna see Tartans and I get rich and I kill them one another. Eh? Oh, I'm gonna see Mongolians, Angolan Saxons, I get rich and I kill them one another. Why is just my nation? Eh? Tell me, why is just the Negro black? I mean, realize that black people are sellout. For you born till now, or from them time until now, for you live off of the slave plantation and into the church, and the same thing going on. I dig this, my artist friend them, some maybe like me and some might not like me now. Cause you know, me is a man will tell them, say I don't deal with this God thing. I don't deal with this Jesus thing. And then again, I don't see Jesus name in the Bible. Mr. J-E-S-U-S, just us. So uncivilized nigga shout Jesus. Then if me name Bengals, yeah, me name Skedelina. I'm here Chadert, I got you a year shout Michael. Me don't go look back, come in on name Michael. Me name Bengals is Skedelina. I'm the grandson of General Equad. I can tell you something, I'm ugly around in it, nothing cute about me. Look, people say most time when you're singing, you should smile. I don't get anything to laugh about.
Mm-hmm.
It is hard for the happy to understand misery. I'm not a happy man. You think me happy, it's ugly around in it, nothing cute about me. So let me tell you this, all what I go on is just for a matter of time, you know? But then again, if you say it's a good better, I think 300 years, this all go on same way. Praising this long nose, Bill Blue Eye Pinocchio, God. Voting this politics, divide and rule against one another, so we say black people going down in dome shape. You think I joke me, I make? Dig this. Me have a well-kept secret of William Lynch, a 1712. Well-kept secret of William Lynch. William Lynch said when it come to breaking the uncivilized Negro, don't kill the female woman, but beat the fear of God in them, because they can be useful for future breeding purpose. So I realize all we around here as a black people, we are one bag of uncivilized Negro. Me see the cycle of earth.
Yeah.
We Negro black people full of blood clad, vicious envy and grudge. Yeah. Look at it. If you ever stay so and go through and go forward and come back and you bring a lot of things come to your friend them. Them same one I say, what the dads get rich and I move like pussy hole. How the dads I move like fussy. You know what them do next? Them build your coffin and have a shot with your name right on it. So if you don't run where you're gonna die. So that's why me say me's a man who don't like black people. Me I know one of them will have the mule brain. Me I know one of them will uncivilized. I want to tell you something to you now. Me's a blood clad racist. Because if you can draw the pus hole long nose blue eye Pinocchio guy and paint him white and put a deal me now. I make my slave brothers, my fellow sisters, look at them bowing down Jesus.
Yeah.
You see G-E-E-Z-S in the Bible.
Pastor boy and a chip them and
no. You know me glad for you, see them draw a pair of bottom put on the wall, see them heart that, when everything lie in your mind. So all the matter say Batman want legal and Batman want this. Them boy legalize themselves long time, them have them emblem put up on the wall. That's where you see them draw says a heart, that's a bottom.